Okay, first of all, I am finally back. It's been like a week because this weekend was like Memorial Day, whatever the holiday was. I don't know what it was, but I celebrated it and it was fun. It was teed. But I am finally back. It took some time. It really did. But we back. Nicole Kirkland actually dropped something a few days ago called Bouts to Be. So let's listen. Watch it, I guess. I got to do make sure though that the audio is actually playing because, yeah, okay, it is. Audio's working perfect. Okay, this is a duet, and we can learn this on Steezy.com. What the fuck is Steezy? Okay, Nicole! No heels, got on sneakers. Okay. The camera quality in this is very good too. Oh, gonna make you slip and slide. He fine. Nicole Kirkland fine too. Oh! Yes, Nicole, you better seduce this man. I don't know who this dancer is, but he's definitely out here wild. Is he about to carry her all the way to the wall and pin her on the wall? Yes! Go ahead, Nicole. Y'all getting freaky. See, I don't know. I know Nicole a lesbian, but sometimes I be wondering. Come on, squad. Come on, sis. I love her outfit. Her in this gray, this whole gray outfit, like pajama style S, but it's a button up. Her outfit is fire. Yes, her outfit is everything. Yes. Oh, they definitely a couple. This is a very sexy dance. Y'all better go ahead. Ooh! Yes. I was not expecting this type of energy in this video. Her outfit is just everything, though, seriously. Y'all better get into it. Come on, electric guitar. Let's go, fellas. I like that shirt, the dude in green. I feel like I've seen his outfit before, though. I don't know. Hey, hey, hey. Come on, Asians. Y'all better represent. Come on, fellas. Yes. Oh. Y'all getting freaky with it. Very much a power bottom energy. It's very much power bottom. Okay. Oh, it's two groups. Why are they positioned like this though? Or is it three groups? I see a lot of people dancing on the side. It's too many people. She look real funny with that red hair. Trevor Jackson. Trevor Jackson can sing. He sounds pretty good. He kind of sound like a Chris Brown mix with like my Sego. Okay, did y'all see their legs cross when they did the splits? The ladies, their legs crossed? That was hot. Not intentional, but definitely hot. Yes. Come on, ladies. Y'all are being freaks up in this choreography. Okay. Who do I watch? I guess I'll just watch the group in the middle for the time being. Where is Howard at? Is Howard gonna get a solo like he ain't gonna dance with nobody? I need to know. This is a hot song though. This song is hot. And Girl in the Middle is killing it. You better carry her to the wall. Oh, or you can just fuck her in the air. That's fine too. All those groups were just stellar. The people in the back, he was like swinging her around in the F. Then you had to take it, grind on me scene. Goddamn. Y'all be going crazy up inside these dance routines. Ciao. I love her her shirt, that MTV thing. I always wanted the MTV shirt, and I never watched MTV. I used to watch MTV Cribs though. MTV Cribs was the ghettoest house tour show on the market. It was so ghetto, but I liked it. I like her hair too. I don't know who cut it, but they definitely cut that shit correctly. She fine. You better do your thing, miss. Oh, okay, he getting the solo. I like his outfit. Oh, yes. Who is this? That outfit is clean. I would rock that. Hey. I don't like the red bandana, though. But it is a nice accent mark. Yes, y'all better hype y'all man up. Okay, this kind of reminded me of a wildebeest class. Okay. Ooh! You're supposed to do that towards the camera though. What are you doing? Come on, I'm sorry. Oh. The vibes. It's the vibes for me. Do y'all see? Everyone's just doing their own thing. I love this. You saw how the ladies just did. They came when they needed to come to add that extra ambiance, that extra spice to it, that sexiness. Come on, ladies. Come on, Nicole. Yes. I don't know who this is, but Tej, I'm assuming this is him. Tej Medallo. I don't know. This was hot though. That little ending scene when everybody just kind of came in and just helped the dance. Yes! That little part was hot. The ladies came in and kind of stole the show. They definitely came in and they complimented this nigga's choreography very well at the end. Period. This was actually really good. God damn. I took way too long to react to this. I'm like a day or two late. Anyways, let me know how you liked it down below. This is hot. This is neat. And let me know what else you want me to see as usual. And I will see you in the next video. Bye.